What's going on, guys? It's your boy, Shadow King RPG here. Back at it again with an episode of Pokemon Scarlet. Alright, guys, we are heading to the entrance hall to report back to her and see what she wants us to do next. I know there's a couple more things that I want to do, and that is rematch the Elite Four and her. And we also have to do that tournament. So let's just see what she wants, and if she doesn't want nothing special, or maybe she'll just give us something special, then we'll probably just take a tournament. We're here. Good day, Champion Shadow. Now tell me, what do you think of our entrance hall? Do you enjoy being surrounded by books? I love it. That's good to hear. I was rebooted a few years ago, and I was the one that who came up with this new design. So this is your dorm room where you live. I wonder in this room what helped nature your potential as a champion. Yes. Ah, wait, I remember now. You only recently moved into... Tell me, which gym leader did you feel was the easiest to face? It was probably Larry to me. Next, which gym leader left the strongest impression of you? I'll say Uno. Then which gym leader gave you the most trouble during battle? I probably would say Rhyme the Battle. Next is the last most important question. Which gym leader did you like the most? I like Unio. You're in the King's Rock. Thanks to you, my schedule has cleared up quite successfully. I'll be more definitely by joining the tournament we discuss in the direct's office. I'm sure Champion Nomi will be pleased too. Yeah, I think we're going to be taking on the tournament. Oh, I gotta rest. One week later, thanks to Nami's pushing a bit of cooperation, the Pokemon League, the day has finally arrived for a great Pokemon battle competition to be held. Hey Shadow, I'm so glad we just managed to get everything ready for the Academy Ace Tournament. Oh yeah, that's what we decided to officially name the tournament. It's a good name, right? Fitting memorial. But then Arvin went and said he should call it the School Battle Brawl. And then even Director Calvin got into calling it that. So now I'm just like, ugh. Anyway, how do you feel, Shadow? Yeah, I would definitely do. I won't even get to it any battling myself, but I'll seize the chance to do some objective. Go to the entrance hall. There you are, Shadow. you got in through the application process with a staff and before you actually participate in tournament. Ah, cool. Well, lose once and you're knocked out. No more battles for you after that. The last train of standing is the person to win all their matches will be deemed the best of the Academy's ace. Please talk to me when you're ready to take part. Save. And let's do this. Hello there, would you like to enter the Academy Ace Tournament? Yes. Master Shadow, a champion ranked trainer, right? Yes. Okay, you are registered as a contestant. Please head down to the battle court. Alright, so it's going to be randomized. We're not going to know who we're going to be facing each round. And one knockout, and that's it, and you're done. Alright, pretty simpler enough. Excellent, it seems everyone is here. Some of you will certainly have heard the happy news. We have a new champion here. Yes, none other than the very own Master Shadow. It gives me a great joy to see one of our students achieve that feat during this time at the Academy. I'm just curious at what level these guys are going to be. None further ado, let the Academy Ace Tournament, our school battle, to begin. Alright, let's jump right into the first round. Everyone will be Fate's pair up today. Champion Shadow will be facing Arvin from Class 2G. You gotta be kidding me. Up against my little champion buddy right from the first round. So how about Shadow? Bet you're surprised to be seeing me in this tournament, right? Yeah, sure. Alright. Let's do this. First round, we are facing Arvin. I'm just curious at what level these guys are. '67? That's not bad. That's not bad at all. Dragon Claw. Yeah, let's just switch. Let's get close combat back in this. Come on, Baxcalibur, come on back. Close combat. 6 Pokemon we have. Alright. So everybody's gonna have 6 Pokemon. Fair enough. Toxicroak. Close combat. Nice. Skull Villain. We're gonna go for Aerial Bait. I know he's gotta have his little buddy, I know that. Cloyster, we'll just stay in. And that's gonna be a close combat. Okay, and now it's just his little buddy. His little buddy's probably gonna be 68 or probably exactly 70. I'm putting everything I got into this. No regrets allowed. No leftovers after this meal. Level 68, yep. Let's light up the school battle brawl. Brighten than anyone. Yep. Alright, Arvin, good round, good round. You're so strong and cool. I'm real proud to call you my best friend, you know. Alright, second round, here we come. And the winner for the first round battle goes to Champion Shadow. Woohoo, alright, the Professor's kids put up a heck of a fight. What a spicy start, and that's only the first match. Phew, the strength of a champion is legit. It hurts to lose, but I'm proud of you, little buddy. Maybe I should think about going around to all those gyms myself sometime. You better try just as hard as I would have in round two for me. Next up in the second round, I'm sure you're ready to hear the matchup, so let's get to it. This Champion Shadow will be facing Jack the biology teacher. Hello, hello Shadow. I heard you went out on your treasure hunt and wound up becoming a champion. That's quite an achievement. I guess it's I'm the home teacher for two champion ranked students now. I won't lie, I'm feeling a bit of pressure here. I got to work hard so my students don't outshine me too much. Well then, let's get started, shall we? Here's hoping I do okay. Alright, I never faced this guy. I don't know what he has. Show me what you got in your own way and at one piece. Nice. Ow. Dale? We're gonna switch. Okay, Baxcalibur, come on back. We're gonna go for a flower trick. Give it a quick attack too. See ya, Muzzdale. Laurentius. Let's go for a Night Slash. Very good, very good. Leech Seed. Wow, that did. That did a lot. Thank you. slow bro. Alright, we are switching. Light screen, stronger than special moves, okay. Possibility, yes. Swalot. Okay, he has two more Pokemon. And his last Pokemon is... Wow, you are so strong. Is there some secret in the way you raise your Pokemon? Okay. To the little energy in there, you have it. Now watch as my Pokemon Trentalize. Ooh. Alright. Aqua step. And there we go. Round two down. Wow, you did great. And the winner in the second round battle is Champion Shadow. You beat me. You're quite the strong trainer, aren't you, Shadow? You're more fit for the teaching professional than I am. With the boundless confidence of yours, Mr. Jacqueline, did I hear you correctly just now? Finally, only four trainers remain. Time for our contestants to find the third matchup everyone's been waiting for. The matchup for this battle will be facing, Indra, the battle studiest teacher. New kid. This school battle brawl is decided the strongest trainer in the academy, right? Man, I'm so pumped up. There's no better place for me to show off my strengths, and I hear you're the reason we have this tournament. You have my thanks for that. New kid, shadow champion. Champion shout, Jesus. As a teacher, I feel like it's my duty to lead my students to success. But since I am a battle studies teacher, here I can't very well lose in battle, can I? But don't expect me to go easy on you. I'm going to give it all I've got. Okay. This one, we go to the final. Let's have a good, clean battle, okay? Best of luck. Alright, I'm looking up right now, and it looks like we don't get an option of facing the Elite Four again, it looks like. I think this is our final episode, guys, of Pokemon Scarlet. That kind of sucks that we can't face the Elite Four again. I mean, I guess it's no big deal. So yeah, guys, this is our last episode of Pokemon Scarlet. Tauros again? Damn, well, that's still a shame to me, though. We can't rematch the Elite Four, I guess. Oh, well. I mean, I guess that happens. Ooh. Are we going to the final after this one? I think she's only down to her last one. You got real fight in you, new kid. That battle's real stroke my fighting spirit. Aim to push past your limits day by day. Whoos! Facing. I see you honor your skills, new kid. And the winner of the third round battle is Champion Shadow. No way, I got crushed, but I still got something great out of this battle. This is a massive change for me to grow. You may be surprised to hear this, but we adults are still learning every day too. That's why we always harping on the kids to study. Turns out we actually do know what we're talking about. Thanks for the battle. Keep aiming for the top in this tournament. And don't forget. Oos, oos, oos. There is one last match in this tournament. Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to introduce the two trainers who will be facing off for the finally determined who's the strongest in the academy. It's Champion Shadow up against a special guest joining our tournament, the top champion, Greta. Good day, Champion Shadow. I had a feeling I would meet you in the finals. On strength against honor strength. Such a clash is what captures the crowd and makes their hearts race. is extremely close to what I would call my ideal world. As the chairperson for both the Pokemon League and the Academy, I found the solution to be incredibly satisfying. Now, if we both push each other to the great heights, we will achieve greater. Come, Champion Shadow, our battle will inspire all those who watch us today. Let me show you the full might of a top champion. Here we go. Top champion, Ginta. Now, what level? Let us set an example for everyone, you and I. 69? Okay. We'll go for a crunch. That's one more, that's gonna hurt. It's only 100 damage. Ooh, nice. King Gambit. Yep, we will get him out of here. Max Caliber, come back. Good job. Flamethrower. Okay, past the halfway mark. Nice. Two down, four more to go. Avalog, we're gonna stay in. Oh, he's burned. Earthquake. That didn't do absolutely nothing. There we go. Three down, three to go. Velusa. Go for Shadow Ball. Nice. Four down, two to go. Go, Goat. We'll go for Torch Song. I mean, it's still up, we'll go up. That's perfect. Alright, and what is her last Pokemon? Glimmymoor. Let's switch out. We'll make this match a fitting one for the finals. Close combat, and then we'll do it too. May you shine. And there we go. You defeat a top champion. The future of Paladin is brightening indeed. Unbelievable, ladies and gentlemen. The victor of this tournament is thus the strongest trainer in the whole academy is Champion Shadow. Shadow, you did it! You did it! Shadow, 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 Shadow. I would like to extend my thanks to everyone who made the Extremely Tournament possible. Each and every trainer demonstrate beautiful and bonds that share with their Pokemon. I couldn't take my eyes off any of the matches. Taking a lesson for traditions growing stronger and greater. That is our motto of Najada's Academy, and the tournament truly lived up to our ideas. Now I'm aware my speeches tend to get a little bit overlong, so I'll wrap it up there. I now turn the floor over to our special guest, Chairwoman Gita. The friendly rival of these trainers, the cheering and encouragement from the crowd. I feel like these are the perfect intelligence for the academy. No, for the whole Paladin region to become more livery and enriching. Champion Shadow was far stronger today than when he took the Pokemon League's final test. It is clearly that he stirs to become better every day, even after reaching such an rank. It is my sincere hope that Paladin's people will be inspired, not just by him, but by every trainer gathered here who aimed for new heights. And that is seeds for many more future champions we be sworn. I urge you await news of all the achievements. Thank you, Chairwoman Rita. Now it is time for a wonderful tournament to come to an end. But the event seems to be more to be wonderful way to build rapport between Fertilian students and beyond the walls. So, I hereby declare the Academy Ace Tournament will not end as a one-time event and will continue to be held regularly. Woohoo, awesome, Dr. Cloudland, you're the best. Maybe I'll join next time too. Oh my gosh, yes, this is everything I wanted. I do hope you participate next time, Miss Naomi. Absolutely, I won't miss it for anything. Well, dear students and staff, let's wrap up our very first Academy Ace Tournament. Thank you again for joining us here today, and I hope you're all excited for the next one. Yay, thank you! Hey, Gengar. Child, you did it. Congratulations on winning it all. I'm so happy, it's almost made me forget the pain of everyone using Arvin's stupid school battle brawl name. Oh yeah, here's your prize. You got the Sporty Cat Pokemon League. Dr. Calvin told me he got caught up in all the excitement and forgot to give it to you. So I guess you are the strongest in the school there for now. Child, keep it warm for me. I got to be in the tournament next time, and I'll be coming right for you. Whenever you feel like entering the tournament again, just talk to the staff at the front desk. You know, Shadow, I've been listening every day since you moved here. Proud then become my revival. I'm so glad I met you. I mean it. Me too. I mean it. Hey, come on, don't make me blush. Anyway, I'll see you on the battle court for a good long time to come. Hello, Shadow, this is Jacqueline. Congratulations on winning the Academy Ace Tournament. I'm sure I am proud to have my students become the Ace Mega Dragons? Don't worry, Director Talvin, I'll get to the point now. I'm actually calling to tell you how difficult terror raids are cropping up and all over. We're getting reports after reports. Okay. Alright, guys. There is pretty much nothing left for me to do in this game. Unfortunately, we cannot take on the Elite Four. It's, I guess, just they didn't build it in the game that you can rematch it. But let me do one more recap of everything I did. But before I do that, I just want to kind of give a little talk about how I feel about this game. Gen 9 Pokemon Scarlet and Violet, I liked it. I really did. I really enjoyed the concept of it. I love the new Pokemons, love the new designs, love the starters. I love how you can face gym leaders, the bad guys team stars, eventually turn to good guys, and then we face Titan Pokemons. You know, I thought that was cool. I liked the concept of it. I definitely love the training stuff I like to do. The only bad negative thing I have to say that sometimes the game can buffer and lag a little bit, and sometimes you can see through the map, and it's kind of like, not the greatest. But other than that, I definitely love Pokemon Scarlet and Violet Gen 9. Now let's do our recap. We have Baxcalibur, Dragon Ice, level 81. We have one of our starters, Quabba. It is a water fighting, and he's level 88. If I'm saying it right, Hilloape is a fighting ghost type, level 82. We have our second starter, Meowscrodar, if I'm saying it right, grass dark, level 84. And we finally have our final starter, Skeldraki, fire ghost, level 83. And finally, our final Pokemon, King Gambit, is a Dark Steel, level 82. In total. And we are going to save our progress for beating it. But yeah. Let me know in the comments down below, guys, of what do you think of the experience of Pokemon Scarlet or Pokemon Violet? How do you guys enjoy it? Let me know what teams that you pick, or if you guys need any help or advice how to do this and do that, let me know in the comments and I will answer them the best way as I can. But thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed, and like always, I will see you guys in the next series. Take care, guys. Bye-bye.